334 at the intermediate junior level. This is a line production in the open category. Please welcome to the stage the Ultimate Sacrifice.
Let me be the first to congratulate you on a job well done and call you a United States Marine. Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I say your name.
I,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Support and defend.
Support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
And to bear true faith.
And to bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
That I will obey.
That I will obey.
The orders of.
The orders of.
The President of the United States.
The President of the United States.
And the orders of.
And the orders of.
Those officers,
appointed over me,
according to regulations, and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. So help me God.
From a lonely, cold hotel room, just to hear her say, I love you one more time. Little voice came on the phone and said, Daddy, when you come home. He said the first thing that came to his mind, I'm already there. Take a look around. I'm the shadow on the ground. I'm the whisper in the wind. I'm your imaginary friend. And I know I'm in your prayers. Oh, I'm already there.
Sometimes you just feel tired. Feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up, but you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
Thank you. lottery.